Now, you didn't see Bob perform with the Wailers till 1976 because you were living abroad for those 14 years, from 62 to 76 at least.
Right.
And I understand it was the Tower Theater, Philadelphia.
Yes.
It was April 23rd, 1976. I peeked. I looked at the tape up there.
Right.
Tell me what went through your mind as you watched him that night.
Oh, that I tell you, I mean, you know, that was my first sight, you know, I've seen Bob perform. I mean, you know, and as a matter of fact, it started from the house because he sent a limousine to pick us up, and it was around 10 of my family, like my sisters and my niece, you know, and I don't know if any nephews were there, but I think my brother was with me too, and about 10 of us packed in that car, and then we went there, and even on the way going on, you know, I just feel I can't, you know, to go in to listen to my son perform, and everybody's so excited about it, and you're talking all over and things, you know. I tell you, I was excited myself, and oh man, that night it bring joys, it bring tears, everything, because when I sit there and I look at Bob, man, according to the glaze of the light, you know, when they put that light on him, when I see sweat running down, it looked to me like blood, you know, and I mean, he was, I mean, highly, you know, in the spirit, you know, and seem at everything just, but I know it's all right because I get the feeling still, you know, so I know what it is, but it's great. I feel that day like, I mean, I can't explain, man.
It was one of the longer shows he ever did. Plus, it was one of the only times he spoke between songs. And I had a feeling he did it because you were in the audience, because he normally didn't like to speak. He liked to let the words work for themselves and the songs.
Yeah.
But every song he has a spoken introduction to on that tape.
Mm.
And it's 2 hours long. And it come like it's just for you.
Yeah.
And did you go backstage afterwards?
Oh, yes, we were with them, of course.
Was he happy to see you there?
Of course.
Yeah.
But he saw me before. He was
at
the old house.
But did he want to know
what
you thought about everything?
No, he was at the house.
Yeah, I know. I understand. But,
yes.
But what did he do when you walked in the dressing room? Do you remember?
No, I mean, it just, hi, Bob. I mean, nothing exciting,
nothing,
you know.
Special.
Hi, Bob. What, Mama? That's it.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, because it's just love flowing, man.